Wait, is this it? Are we already done?
Even in the book of lies, sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas, you can kill me, but you will never have my city. My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
You know, I'm not really about killing people. I think killing people is wrong, and wow, fuck off. Fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Need one more. There we go. Woo! I just need to be able to buy health packs. Because, good lord, am I going to need them. And I guess Eve Hypos 2. There we go. Perfect. 10 out of 10. That is exactly what I'm going to need. Come back, buddy. Get some money, buddy. Alright, well, that was a little strange. I guess we are at the end game here. Alright, Andrew, show me the money. Come on. Come a little closer. Come on. Would you kindly... What? Okay.
Advanced deployment, Lot 111, Dr. Sujong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old, weighs 58 pounds, and possesses gross musculature of a fit 19-year-old. The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances.
Wow, look at all these boring ass looking people. Look at these. Alright. Hey, it's that picture I always see. It's my house. It's me. Oh my god, am I the bad guy? I'm gonna go ahead and just stick myself because I got some free Eve right here. And, Ryan Industry. Oh, I should probably make sure I'm loaded on that. Okay. You always want to make sure you're fully loaded before you go to the final boss. Just a pro tip there. That's good. All right. Actually, I might do liquid nitrogen first, but I think liquid nitrogen would be better for me. All right, let's steal tip. Okay. Okay, let's go.
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories. A farm. A family. An airplane. A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in.
Oh my god.
Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys.
I remember it looking better.
Obey!
Hurry now! Grab Ryan's genetic key! Now would you kindly put it in that goddamn machine?
Now the money. Let's not blow up the whole place.
Nice work, Bio.
The game just went black.
Takes on a variety of aliases. Hell, once I was even a Chinaman for 6 months. But you've been a sport. So I guess I owe you a little honesty. The name's Frank Fonte.
Interesting. The game has frozen, apparently, from me going around smacking windows. Doesn't seem to have liked that I did that. So, sorry, game. I did not mean to cause you pain. Let's see if we can... Is it possible to recover? It's not responding to any inputs. All right. Well, that is what it is, I guess. We'll have to see how much we've... Hello? Was it doing a cutscene? Like, all the audio's gone. I broke the windows, so they broke the game. Damn. Brutal. All right. This is curious. Yeah, it's not even letting me pull up Task Manager. There it is. All right. So now I got to figure out. Let's see. Where's Bioshock? Bioshock is just straight up not responding. That's hilarious. Okay, so Bioshock is dead. We're going to redo it again. That's great. Hilarious, man. I love when that happens. I love when a good game comes together. I like how I got mad. I insulted the fact that I insulted the fact that I think the Andrew Ryan scene didn't look very good. I thought the death scene didn't look nearly as good as I remember it as a kid when I first played. Was I a kid when I first played it? I guess it was 2007. I just graduated high school, so technically, definitely a kid. But the I don't know. I remember it being a lot more impactful. Maybe because it's like the first time you're discovering it, and you're like, "Oh my god!" But this time it was like, "Oh, where's that scene I know? To say the thing, say the thing." That's what it feels like when you go back and play a game and you already and it has a twist, like a huge twist, but you know that twist. It just feels like you're just doing that. Oh no, is it really a hold? I gotta hold through the... Oh, really?
Even in the Book of Lies, sometimes you find truth. There's indeed
damn,
a
that's rough.
All things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to...
Can we skip this? This is a really unfortunate situation where I'm kind of like fucked because I don't really have an option here. Do I have any? I don't. Whatever. I'll do it again. Yeah, I don't have any other options, really. Let's see. Let's go ahead and do this. Yeah, it would be really nice if I didn't have to... Fuck. Oh, God. I can salvage this. Barely, but I can salvage it. Oh god, that was so close. Okay. Yeah, it is really frustrating that you can't skip in-game cutscenes in this game. I get why it's set up that way, you know, and it makes sense in the context of like, well, why would you skip a very important cutscene? Why does that do so much damage to me? Oh, because I didn't land on the table like I'm probably supposed to. Oh my god, the game feels like it just had a moment. Okay, so that's good. Okay, I don't need to hear them. Let's go to the... Are you a man? What is a man? Are you a man? Can I skip that? That technically is a cutscene?
Has overcome my final defense. And now he's come to murder me.
Come on, skip.
What separates a man from a slave.
Yeah, I don't know. I think it's just like the Andrew Ryan model looks kind of cartoonishly silly to me. I think he doesn't look nearly as good as I would have hoped him to look. It's whereas I think back in 2007, I was willing to be more generous to it because it's like, wow, this is so cool and what a great, you know, atmosphere you've created, blah, 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 blah. So I think I like how the pictures are 4x3 too because it's. But yeah, no, it's I think he does have Lego hair. He does absolutely have Lego hair. It's kind of hilarious.
Was it hijacked?
His face is just what's really killing it for me. His eyes are so weird. They look like glass eyes. Like they're too glossy. Look at that.
Until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys.
Would you kindly?
Stop, would you?
Kindly. Like, there is no skip.
Would you kindly?
And I get it, this is like the most important cutscene of the game, right? Why would you skip this? But it's like, it is frustrating that I'm stuck basically having to rewatch this entire cutscene, which is not, it's, this is like the big reveal of the game, by the way. So.
Kill the son of a bitch.
You're like, you know, you're kind of in a situation where it'd be really cool if you weren't doing it twice. But I guess it is what it is. You just have to sit here and endure and take it, have a good time with it.
A man chooses, a slave obeys.
I do appreciate the idea here that you're not actually allowed to kill him, that Andrew Ryan is killed solely by his own command. Like, I really appreciate that. He has full control, and he just doesn't stop you. But that, like, his neck twisting is so cartoon. Like, it's like he would be dead, the speed at which it cracks around. But yeah, this scene was really like, this was an intense scene as a kid. We were like, oh my god, I didn't do this. I didn't do that. Someone else did that for me. The cutscene did it. All right, let's see if it breaks in the same spot again. I'd be really curious if I've just happened to run into a defect. I always love when that happens, when you just happen to stumble upon a bug. But we'll see. I'm going to stand here perfectly still. I'm not going to fuck with anything. Just let him sit here and talk to me. It's very long, but, you know, it is what it is. It's fine. I'm going to hope that it doesn't break again. Oh my god, is my thing freezing over? Why does my wrench look like that? It looks like it's frozen, right? I don't know. Looks like it's a frozen wrench. That's weird. I think the textures are just messed up on it.
Name.
does this guy look like Lex Luthor? A new goal. Jeez. Ow, ow, ow. Woo. Got him. Did I die? Oh, I was like, did I die? What the fuck? It's like, I know I didn't fuck that up. It should be fine. Nothing could have shot me. I'm in a fucking vent. It's not like a robot got into the vent with me. Tenenbaum safe house.
Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool. Brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Okay.
Every time I do.
Who's he? He's the
Come
one
with
who
me.
Saved me.
Okay. Following this kid, I guess. Well, that's a lot of you.
There he is. The one who will save us all.
Who's he?
He's here to help us.
The kid from Ocarina of Time, the one that stands in the doorway, is like, no, you can't see the tree. What? Wait, has that door always been there? Thank you, child.
Now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly? Huh? I says, would you kindly?
Oh yeah? You think you'd be able to kill me that way? You've unlocked the god mode.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
Okay, let's do this. Alright, so yeah, now we're in the second half of the game. I was gonna say, there's no way that killing Ryan is the, what's it called? There's no way that killing Ryan is the goal of this game. I do remember Fontaine fondly, if you will. So, and I do remember going to the apartment complex. I remember seeing like a bunch of cool stuff there and all that stuff. There is some more fun to this game. There is a lot of, I appreciate how, fuck, is there a way I can do this? Oops. Hello? Okay, my brain's slowing down. Sorry about that. Okay. Let's do that. And done. Okay. My god, this guy got demolished. Oh! He's just laying on the ground. He's like, ow, that was a lot of damage. Alright, let's see. I do not like this song, by the way. Mama Loves Mambo. What a name for a song. I also don't like that it feels, I don't know what it is, but it feels like older songs always feel like they have no effort into them. I know it's not true, like, that there's a lot of thought put into all these songs. It's just like the same amount of thought that's put into any song. But it, for some reason, it's, like, older songs, I guess because it's, like, they're still trying to figure it all out or something. Yeah, it's like they're still trying to figure it all out.
That's quite a little monster Fontaine's dug up. When she does speak, which is almost a never happening, this big and grating. Her head is filthy and she seems to be the same. That they jump day after day. But I've got to hand it to Frank. The Tenenbaum is the all-time diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but put her in front of a gene sequence and she's Mozart in the harpsichord.
Okay. So she's like a prodigy without knowing it? Is that the plot here? Okay, do you want to die, sir? Oops. Oh, he's dead. I was like, are those for me? They are not. They are for other people who are going to die now. You're all going to die now. Oh, yeah? How dare you, man?
Medicine. I'm here now.
Turn tail.
Oh no. Hope you learned your lesson there, man. I like how the alarm is still going off. Good God, who awoke the demons? It wasn't me, so clearly it was like some do it, run. I dare you. What were you thinking? Oh, still alive. Idiot, get out. Stop moving. Tired of following you around. Stop. What? Okay, very odd. Just don't have time not to sit here and waste my time hacking every goddamn thing that comes my way. Oh shit, there's more. What the fuck is going on over there? Okay, need to free that little sister. There's a. All right, let's bam. Oops, nah, that's not what I wanted. Oh God. Oh. Wow, that guy's pretty strong. Bro, fuck off. I was holding it. There's no way. There's no way. Let me out of here. There's no fucking way you're allowing that. That is so fucking hard fact cheating. I seriously fucking got that guy. Like, seriously, I grabbed that thing. I grabbed that thing out of fucking midair. I know I did. You cannot lie to me. Ow, fuck. How? Bro, what the fuck? Oh, he's dead. Yes! Alright, doesn't matter. All that matters is I save or fucking get this. Boop. Man, I am bad at this. I have no idea. I have no idea how holding my hand did not work.
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Here's some fucking bees. Bro, what are the bees doing? What are the point of bees if they don't kill anything? Alright, let's see here. Ah, fuck. No, not the... Stupid. I didn't mean the bees. Not the bees! It's not even an office, it's the kitchen, you fucking weirdo.
Canned tomato and tomatoes. I've seen good bunko, and I've seen great bunko. But when you waltz through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you.
What? What does that even mean?
Start a business down here, yeah. No, it's not too late. I'll get out.
She should not have come here.
Inventing items requires one fewer of each component. Okay.
Fontaine to become some kind of boogeyman in Rapture. That myth gives him power. But peel back flim flam and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grift. That's why he commissioned the Lot 192, the antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote, not even Tenenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen.
You dare for something to that. Always secret when we see John, always.
God.
That is Lot 192 in his lab near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it up to my flat on the second floor, but so Ace would have taken it back to Fontaine's bedroom upstairs. I never knew what Lot 192 was for, but Su Chong was doing something in on this I keep my eye.
All right.
That's it, kid. You're busto. My new friends will catch up with you soon. Kid. I hope they make it quick. I don't like this any more than you do, kid. But you gotta understand where I'm coming from. I got 12 years down here. Big investment. Man can't walk away from Hong Kong like that.
You're gonna have to. I'm blowing this place up, dude.
There's proper folk here. You don't fit in.
What? I don't fit in? Is that what you just said to me?
Your kind isn't welcome here.
What the fuck? What do you mean, your kind? What does your kind mean? Man, you better start explaining right now. You're about to get canceled. I don't appreciate that shit. What the fuck? Just because you living under the fucking sea doesn't mean you don't have to have goddamn tact and respect for others. God damn. What do they teach you in school over here? Nothing?